where I went.
Get out where I can see you.
Got lots of places to look.
Keep nosing around.
Boy, Bob, did I tell you about my favorite beverage? The drink that keeps me moving and grooving.
Rock. God damn it, we gotta find that asshole.
I got that sumbitch.
Yeah, it is.
Asshole bolted.
Fuck me.
Got
it. Come on. Back off here. Get out of here.
You Negroes are great for target practice.
I'm empty.
If he ain't here, I don't give two shits
about
him.
Shots came from that away.
You ain't never walking out of here.
I ain't giving up that easy.
I am here talking to the world's foremost expert on beer.
I'm stuck. Give me a hand. Mr.
Steinhausen Bergedorf. Mr. Schlegel.
Just call me.
Your tongue has been insured for $1 million.
$2 million. Let me pull it out for you. You want to hold it?
Wow. Impressive.
Yes. I just need one tip and I can tell if...
Get out of here! Fuck!
Oh, this thing.
Well, I have three beers here, and I want to see which one... One of them is St. Lucas Pale Ale.
Where'd he get off to?
Oh, okay, that's a loser. I hope that's not...
St. Lucas Pale Ale? No. Good, because that's...
That's live, dipshit.
Fuck! Got me!
One more.
Grab him some cover!
Myself.
Lucas Pale Ale. Fresh, smooth, golden. The flavor that says, do it again.
see my shot!
We got a bot.
That shit's all him. Let's go!
Grabbing some cover!
Thank you. I want to unload some cash in Barclay.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Need to
keep
make a deposit?
Safe.
Guess our business is done here.
There he is!
Got him! Over here!
This boy's mine!
Hey, come on!
You Negroes, target practice!
Lob a fucking Molotov!
Warming him up!
Get around him! Fucking grenade!
Run up a cup!
down another man.
Don't even matter time to find you.
I ain't going out like that.
You want a chick over there?
Let's look this way.
He's still here. Cast.
He's taking out the whole team.
Lost another one. Make this quick.
Done a number on the dump. Scared the hell out of everybody there. Poppy, Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me, but truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Poppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Poppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
I'm still not sure what Mr. Simmons got himself into. Those men you killed, the ones getting rid of the bodies, they were bad people, right?
Wherever he goes.
So your ass too good for her, that is?
Did I say that? Peggy just ain't my type.
I heard what you said, Spicoli. She's so ugly, the tide won't take her out.
Oh. Oh, I wasn't talking about Peggy.
Well, who then?
Pizza face, peace, little girl.
Ooh, yeah, that poor thing looked like her face caught on fire and they put it out with a fork.
Definitely a two-bagger.
Her body ain't too bad, though. I slapped those titties around.
There's no getting away, boy!
Don't blame you for hiding.
And look over there.
Work for me and things stay easy. Otherwise, they get real messy real fast.
Okay. Whatever you say, man.
See how easy that was? Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Of course, brother. They'll be there soon.
Become a priest. Every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my